In position. It's showtime, girls.
One in on this number? Then show me your moves!
Think you can keep up?
I could have danced all night.
Sorry! No time for an encore! Hold still!
You're too slow, little girl.
Show's over!
Youch.
This way.
That's quite enough sniveling, boys. Persistent, aren't you?
My grid?
You give us back Uni's garment grid right now!
Didn't you girls ever learn to share?
Give it back!
Very well, it's yours. But it won't be yours for long, loves.
Sayonara!
It was nice knowing you.
I didn't know what was going on. I was frightened. Then, while I was dancing, something happened.
You sure looked like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use the garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just a kid.
Dance, Luna! I want to see!
It'll cost you.
One moment.
She's kidding.
What? No dance? Looks sick, TV. Goings! Doing goody duck!
I've completed my latest invention.
This is Pain. I look up to her as a sphere hunter, and also as a friend. I still don't know her very well. She's not exactly the talkative type. I heard she joined the Gullwings shortly before I did. Riku doesn't know much about her either.
What now?
Nothing.
I know everything.
Shinra's an Albed. He's a real whiz kid.
Still analyzing.
Creedib.
Buddy and brother are old friends. Buddy says he was aboard Sid's airship with us 2 years ago. When I told him I didn't remember, he seemed disappointed.
Having fun?
You bet. It all began when I saw this sphere of you. At least, it looked like you. I couldn't say for sure. I thought I might find more spheres like it if I joined the Gullwings, so I did. Oh, in case you're wondering, the Gullwings are sphere hunters, and sphere hunters are, well, this. We fly all over Spira. I'm really enjoying myself.
Glad to hear it. For a while there, I was starting to feel like a kidnapper.
Don't be silly.
Yuna, has my talking gotten better?
He really has improved quite a bit. He told me that he practiced, just so that he could talk with me more.
Let's go! Party! Party! What can I do for you?
Our barkeep's a Hypello. No one knows his real name, so everyone just calls him Barkeep. Brother took him in, and now he works aboard the airship.
Sleep tight. Gullwings! Report to the bridge!
Treasure sphere waves, they're coming from those ruins they found at Gagazet.
Silent guardian of Xanarkand, city of the dead. When the faith disappeared, The clouds enshrouding the mountain began to thin and disperse, revealing long-forgotten ruins among its peaks.
Hey, the rocks are floating!
Don't tell me we gotta climb up that thing!
No worries. I'll take you to the top.
Thanks. That was a little close.
A little?
Coming!
We're here. Everything's fine now.
Yuna, keep an eye on Rico.
You got it.
Let's find another route. A dead end.
Just great!
Think this machina still works? Disasterific.
Disasterific? I am on my way.
What about me?
Thank you. can't run or hide, so why bother?
Remember that name well, loves.
Ah, the thief.
Whatever do you mean? Ugh, that's what I hate about amateurs.
Maybe she'll go away if we ignore her.
You! I heard that. Just as I was saying, amateurs, they have no concept of what it takes to be a true sphere hunter.
Amateurs, weren't you following us?
Following? A mere coincidence.
You was right, boss, as always.
Indeed, following them has paid off splendidly.
Laugh while you can.
Them again?
Thanks I get for going easy on you.
Hey!
Who does she think she is?
She's getting hurt.
You look a tad flushed. Why not stop to catch your breath?
Sorry, boss. Let's show the ladies a nice, warm welcome.
Ha!
Child's play.
Obvious to the trained eye, that sphere's just a dud. Perfect for the Dullwings.
You've wins again!
Well, I guess we'll be taking this.
He said something about Yuna being in trouble, then he just jumped ship.
And here he is.
He's alive, right? Just leave him there.
Can you analyze the sphere we found?
I'm on it.